backhand here. Tim Montgomery showing them taking that flag.
To the batter, that means one to go. Michael Bolch and Paul Neighbor. It's the graffiti bus and the Great Connect Nine Lives bus in the front row. The second row there, Shark Cutter alongside Shark Bait. Dr. Joshua Irwin, that other driver involved in that incident, was the Shark Cutter of Roger Chrisman. Lime green painted school bus. So green flag getting ready to wave here in heat race number one for the school buses. Everyone green. Sharkner goes to the inside of the graffiti bus. So Sharkner up to second. Neighbor would be better served to go to the inside of the track in the Nine Lives bus, but still the Sharkner's there. Takes the lead for our Paul Neighbor.
Halfway.
Shark Cutter leads White Cat. Shark Bait running third and the graffiti bus. Bringing up the tail here. The first of four heat races for the school buses. Flag in the air for Shark Cutter.